Richard. 13th of the game for Danner, and Southern California is an out away from the Little League World Series. Ocean View Little League of Huntington Beach lost in this game last year to Waipio, Hawaii. Now they're an out away from winning this West Region final and going to Williamsport. Strike one to Weston Fawcett. Fawcett, who is the starting pitcher for Northern California, pitched so effectively working into the sixth. Southern California, one strike away.
That's a 78 pitch. That was 76 miles an hour. He's getting stronger as the game moves on. Inning on, and then just a couple of really huge clutch at bats from the boys from Ocean View Little League. The first one, a triple on a breaking ball by Nick Prado there, and then the big home run. By Steven Kitkoski deep into center field to help send this team to the Little League World Series at Williamsport, Pennsylvania.
In Williamsport. By the way, the Midwest Region Finals still in a weather delay in Indianapolis, South Dakota, leading Nebraska 4-2 in the top of the sixth. Go to ESPN.com for more updates on that. Once again, our final score, Southern California 2 and Northern California 1. Coming up next, it's SportsCenter. The proceeding.